Here's to farmers. The ones whose DNA runs in rows. The ones who value pinky swears as much as handshakes. And the ones who never wanted to be anything but. Here's to farmers. The ones who don't believe in man's work. The ones who've never heard of an 8-hour workday. And the ones who don't believe the week ends. Here's to farmers. The ones who stand as tall as their fields, wipe the dedication from their brow, and whose hearts span beyond their acreage. Here's to farmers who never stop growing.